You cook. You rappel down cliffs. Mm-hmm. You're a keeper, Chimney.
Well, then I think you will like what I have for dessert.
Oh.
Tatiana, I love you. And I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Will you please marry me?
Chimney, it's beautiful. And you are a beautiful man.
I can't tell if that's a yes.
It's not. But it's not a no. I wasn't prepared for this at all. Okay, it's such a surprise.
I thought this was what you wanted.
You should have asked me before you did this.
You wanted me to ask you to marry me?
I was engaged before. I cheated on him a week before the wedding. I have issues with commitment, and I just want to be really, really sure so that I don't hurt you like I hurt Ted.
Wait. So you were engaged before?
If I say no, we have to break up. A relationship can't handle a rejection like that.
Okay, wait. All that I'm really asking you to do is to just keep doing what we're doing, which you love, for the rest of our lives. It's not that complicated.
Just give me a few days.
Of course, yes. Sure, of course.